Truck's over, folks. Let's go to Indian country. Shout out to cameraman Jerry Brooks Jr. standing in the line of fire from Hazelhurst on the entrance. Taylorsville taking on the champs, and James Keys to the car. Floats one to Devin Ducksworth. Cash like Uncle Scrooge. Tartars take a 3-0 lead, but the Indians are at home, so they're going to try to respond. They're going to do a little bubble screen action to the outside, but James Keys and Dante Keys, family sticks together on the stop. Fans of McDaniel's team trying to get behind their boys, but the Tartars do first. James Keys swings it to Austin Moffitt, and Austin 316 says, I'm out. 90 yards, 270 feet, 3,240 inches later, touchdown Taylorsville. Come on, man. To the champs. Hazelhurst, look at the rings. Quarterback Jarvis Warner dumps it off to D'Alex. Lean with it, rock with it, Rockingham. He goes Canadian bacon out there. Indians survive 13-10.